live coverage of Expo North as it happens.
Broadcasting live from the heart of Inverness and powered by Visual Impact Scotland.
You can't overplay the impact of the internet and the digital revolution. It's a kind of corny cliche, but that's exactly what it is. I mean, the internet has changed. It's changed everything. It's changed who we are. It's changed how we interact with each other. How we listen to music. How we buy it. How we sell it. It's completely changed everything. The devices that people use, the technology, seems to be more about, you know, delivering more bite-sized pieces of things to people. It's about playlists, it's about single songs, it's about a track on YouTube, it's about this playlist on Spotify.
You say that the internet's kind of made it a bit more overcrowded with music? Or?
I think without a shadow of doubt, as far as that's concerned, I think that, you know, that's always going to be the issue. We're choosing to buy things less and stream things more. The internet is about access, it's not about ownership.
If everyone that shared the new video that I've put out for my latest project bought one of the records, I'd be laughing, you know, but that's not the case. They're sharing it, which is fantastic. I love the fact that people are sitting wherever, listening and watching something that I've done.
I think it's easier now to make music and put it out there. It's much harder to build a career around it. I think it's much harder to kind of make some money from it and have a sustainable career as a musician or as a recording artist. Now, it's not to say that, you know, audiences for music are declining, because that is clearly not the case. More people are into music now as they ever have been. But it's more challenging as a record label to try and come up with a model that will allow you to go into the next record, and the next one, and the next one.
Live coverage of Expo North as it happens.
Broadcasting live from the heart of Inverness.
This is Expo North Live.